Yeah.
Ah, that was a smooth workout. You know, woo! Zoe, I'm so impressed. You pushed Ryle, girl. You pushed clearly.
Zoe knows what she's doing.
She really does, man. The consistency is paying off. So well done to both of them. Great workout there. And a nice smooth one at that. And speaking of smooth, we all know that there is nothing smoother than a Tropica. And today we have TikTok influencer Matthew J. Power and his partner in jams, if you will, Reese Lewis, to show us their trademark smooth moves. But before we get moving, let's get to know these young legends, because you are legends, guys. Welcome to it. So good to have you in person. We obviously get to see you online
TikTok
doing your
all
thing.
The time. But let's talk about your smooth moves, guys. And you do it so effortlessly. Where do you get them from? Do you practice every day? You live, breathe, and drink and eat smooth moves?
Do you ever stop?
Do you stop?
No, we don't even stop. Yeah, we've been dancing. We have rehearsals until like 11 each evening for the past month. But yeah, like the song says, I got it from my mama.
Yeah, you got it from your mama. But tell me the backstory. Are you actual dancers? Is that what's happening here? That's where it comes from?
Yeah. Trained in hip hop, modern, tap, and jazz. Been dancing since the age of 7.
Really? Wow.
I've
been dancing since, I think, like...
We were born.
14, yeah. I started quite late, actually.
Oh.
But yeah, we are both professional dancers.
But you've been doing it for such a long time. And I mean, I remember when you guys first broke onto TikTok and you were all the crazy over here, over there, and everywhere. Do you guys remember your earliest moves?
Yeah, what were the first moves?
Those, the first moves that were like.
Because it's different. It's not just dancing. For TikTok, it's something different. You've got to have a hook. There's got to be a kind of a dance move that wants to get people involved. So
you have to
show us maybe one of your earliest moves, if not your first. Can you remember?
On TikTok.
On TikTok.
Yeah. It definitely would have to be, I'm a piano, so I'll just do the basic move, which was.
Reese, do you remember? Like the one thing that like stands out for you, the first like sort of dance breakdown that stands out for you.
It would definitely have to be the world.
Come on. Grim and I are still trying to learn that one.
We had a dance the other day and I destroyed him.
Yes.
Okay.
Can you actually
I know,
it?
he's never gonna live that down.
Yeah.
Absolutely awesome. We're going to get some more moves from you in a moment. But we know Tropica have launched a pretty exciting competition, the TikTok campaign, to challenge everyone out there to get moving, to show their smooth or maybe not smooth moments in everyday circumstances.
Yeah.
We want you right now to take a look at Louis Koos's interpretation of a dress code for an interview. Take a look at this.
Welcome to the School of Smooth, where I teach how to be cool for interview. Smooth. Not smooth.
Was that first look for the interview? Did he have a do-rag on, or is he like going for an interview as Father Christmas? I think it's totally smooth.
Oh, you've just destroyed him, man.
I think it's smooth. What do you guys think of that?
I don't know what to do, like, hey, I need to know where he's going for interview.
Yeah.
I can't judge when it's smooth or not smooth.
I'm thinking in your world, the second outfit is actually perfect for a job interview.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. If you're going for an audition, that's perfect. And maybe he's auditioning for a barbershop.
You want to get those smooth waves going? Who knows? Let us know. We got another one. We have to show you this one. This one is from Nivan Ferris. Take a look at this. Are you okay?
I don't know. I think she did all right.
Okay. I think it's decent. What do you think, Reese? What do you think?
I mean
compared to this
first guy,
I don't know. Hey, this guy, he's floating.
He's stopping traffic for real.
Oh, man.
And then there she is, our lovely lady, giving it a.
Can we just note that that's how you're going to do it? If you're going to do it in your own driveway. We're not promoting you getting out of the middle of traffic and dancing like Michael Jackson's or anyone else.
Yeah.
Okay, we need you guys to just show us one move. Because, I mean, we are both notoriously terrible dancers. Okay?
No. After you destroyed me the last time, I've actually spent the last week in Quebeja with the PE boys learning how to dance. So we have to break it down.
Can you show us one fail-safe move that is going to get the TikTok kids loving us?
Fail-safe. Wow. I think it's the Dougie, yeah. It's
the Dougie.
One
What's
of the most
Dougie
classic moves. Here's go.
Drop. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. But you look so cool when you do it.
Hey, you gotta have the facial expression.
Yeah.
Man. And you gotta drink a tropical while you do it. Okay,
while you're doing it. Teach me how to Dougie.
Teach.
It's all about the footwork, as you can see. All the focus on the feet.
You guys are awesome.
They really are.
Energy as well. And I think it's worth noting, anyone who wants to be a star on TikTok know that these guys are pro dancers who put hours into learning and crafting their trade.
Yeah.
So that's where it starts.
I think you and I should sit down. It starts with us sitting down before we hurt ourselves. But before we sit down, there's nothing smoother than a tropic. I know. I mean, trust me, I can tell you this for free. Tune in tomorrow because we'll be catching up with Adrian Hughes tomorrow for some more smooth TikTok fun.
We love you guys. Keep doing it.
Okay, I'm gonna sit now. I'm sitting.
The other day, Junior with a big hair went for a haircut.
Smooth.
Things were looking good until the power cut out.
Not smooth.
But don't worry, he called it a half pineapple.
I know, it's a trend.
Nothing smoother.
Tropica.
Made with love by Clover.